truck.
A 16-year-old girl who was critically wounded this week when she was shot by a fellow student at her high school in Maryland is to be taken off life support. Melissa Willey said she'd made the decision because her daughter, Jaelynn Willey, was brain dead. Austin Rowlands, a 17-year-old student at Great Mills High School, is suspected of bringing his father's handgun to the school on Tuesday morning and shooting Willey in a hallway, according to the St. Mary County Sheriff's Office.